How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I am Silas. Today I'm going to be reacting to a new song by Born of Osiris called In Desolation. Born of Osiris has always been one of my favorite bands. Recently, the keyboard player and second vocalist left the band in the last year. They've been releasing singles without him. Still unsure. I've enjoyed what I've heard so far. Still not sure what to think. So they've been pretty good songs. It's interesting when bands lose members that were such a huge part of their sound, because then the band sound changes as a whole. More examples of that are, I had examples, but now I can't think of any. Oh, Icy Stars, when they lost their keyboardist / screaming vocalist, definitely changed their sound. Not necessarily a bad thing, though. I really enjoyed Treehouse from them. And I'm really enjoying Born of Osiris' singles as of late. So let's see what this one has to offer. I don't know if they've announced an album yet. It'd be really great if they would. I love Born of Osiris. But so yeah, without further ado, let's get into it in 3, 2, 1. Oh, nasty guitar tone already. I like that riff. This rhythm shakes the earth. Ooh. Shakes the earth. This rhythm shakes the earth. Where are we going? Ooh. Very genty. Who's singing? Huh. This is good. Ooh. Picking it up on the double bass pedal. I like that keyboard part in the back of the verses. Very cool. Love his high screams. Might be my favorite chorus out of the latest singles. Ooh, love the ambience here. Is that the screaming vocalist singing? Because he doesn't really sing in the previous works. Sounds amazing. Ooh, love that chord progression. Very Born of Osiris. Those guitar leads. Nice. Ooh, slowing it down. Oh, the syncopation on the vocalist. Oh, that's so good. Oh, slowing it down even more. Oh, the rising tension with that keyboard part. Now that is how you end a song. That was very cool. Honestly, might be my favorite out of the singles. That was very good. That was In Desolation by Born of Osiris. Definitely different style than some of their older works. Mainly the keyboard melodies differ. I feel like they're a lot more ambient now. I mean, they've always had a lot of ambience in their songs. But I'm really enjoying it. And the guitar leads have changed over time too, but I really enjoyed a lot of the guitar leads in the second half of the song, especially during that bridge. That was very cool. They've always had it. I don't know if Phrygian is the word. They've always had a definitely like sound they gravitate towards when it comes to chord progressions and just lead melodies. And I've always really enjoyed that. It's definitely part of Born of Osiris's sound. And they don't really seem to lose it. They always stick to that sound. There's definitely variations in it, and definitely not as they don't. They definitely don't use that method as much as they used to in their older works. But it's definitely still there. I know I'm rambling, but yeah. And I'm very curious about that. Those clean vocals, because I know, I think his name was Joe, was the keyboardist who also did vocals. He was starting to do clean vocals in their last album. And now I know he's not in the band anymore, so I'm wondering if it's the lead vocalist who's doing them now, which would be very interesting because he doesn't really, as far as I know, he didn't sing in their previous works. He was mainly screaming. So that's very cool. That chorus is very nice. I really enjoyed just the chord progression of the chorus, and those queens sounded very good. Yeah, I'm excited to hear some more of that. I definitely want to see. I've always been kind of stingy about this with some bands, but I definitely want to see them experiment more with structure. But because they have before. The ending, though, the ending was excellent. That slowed down breakdown and the syncopation of the screaming vocals, very, very nice. I really enjoyed that. I really want them to come out with a new album sometime the next year. That'd be awesome. Let me know what you guys thought of this song. And if you guys want me to react to any other song, just put it down in the comments below and I will add it to the list. And I will see you guys the next one. Bye.